थैंक यू सो मच यहाँ पे आने के लिए, हमारे लिए वेट करने के लिए, स्पेशली आवर मीडिया फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग हियर. दिस इज वेरी स्पेशल. आई हैव नेवर गॉटन माई सेल्फ इन टू सच अ बिग थिंग. ओनिंग अ टीम इज नॉट समथिंग मैंने कभी लाइफ में सोचा था मैं करूँगी. सो दिस इज समथिंग रियली बिग आई पुट माई सेल्फ इन टू. आई डोंट नो हाउ इट्स गोइंग टू गो. It's all in their hands, so I cannot do much. I could only choose such brilliant players in my team. I cannot ask for a better team, I think. And now it's all up to them and all up to you, how much you will cheer. I would love to have you all on 22nd of December at NSCI at 7 PM, where our team is going to be playing the Hyderabad team to open the league. So that's going to be the first match. And Carolina is going to be playing Sindhu in the match. So I don't think you want to miss it. So guys, please be there and support us like you did today. And this is our jersey because we are this is our debut season in the league. This is the first time Pune has entered the league. And that's with all of us. So fingers crossed, thank you for coming here. And please keep, oh, we have a Carolina sketch there. Yeah? So pretty. How nice, yeah. Come up, come up. Let her come.
पता लगे जो इन्फॉर्मेशन मैं बांटे जा रहा हूँ, क्योंकि इन्फॉर्मेशन तो नॉलेज तो सर ज्ञान है, बांटने से बढ़ता है। कि पहली बार इंडिया में जब बैडमिंटन खेला गया था तो पुणे से शुरू हुआ था एंड इट वॉज कॉल्ड टूना, विच इज अ ब्यूटीफुल थिंग। और 7 नंबर में सबको पता है सर, लकी 7 वाली, 7 इधर, 7 ये, 7 वो, और 27 एसेस। सो व्हाटएवर क्वेश्चंस यू हैव फॉर द टीम, फॉर तापसी, फॉर योर्स,
I think you guys will go for individual questions. I'll just first say thank you so much for coming, everyone, all the entire media. Thank you so much. This is not a movie conference or you know, just kind of. Usually, I keep meeting a lot of media. That's why it's really special, because it's not my regular job to be here in a sporting event. That's why I'm a little nervous as well. This is the first time I've taken such a big step. With just a gut instinct that this is something that I'm connected to personally, so I wanted to take it a step ahead. Personally, being a big sports fan in general, it was obvious for me if I had to start something beyond cinema, it would have been sports. So here it is. And honestly, I couldn't have asked for a better debut. Ek to badminton, a team which I feel is the family sport. It's a sport that's called, I think, should be called the family sport of India, because all of us have played it at least once in our lives. Then Pune, because as Abhilash just mentioned, that this sport started in India, in Pune. And then this team, I think I couldn't have asked for a better team to debut with. Everything is going perfectly fine so far, so good. We have a jersey that looks fantastic. It's the color of the Indian team. So I think we are all sorted. So see you on 22nd of December opposite a really tough team, Hyderabad. It's led by Sindhu, and Caroline and Sindhu are starting the league, which is going to be the biggest match, I believe, of the league. So we are all very excited and geared up. This time I feel honestly a lot of teams, we are the 9th team, and a lot of the teams have really good talent. I think it's going to be very tough this year, toughest so far compared to all the this is the 4th season, so compared to all the seasons. Yeah, rest, let's please support us. 22nd, 24th, 2 matches in Mumbai, then we move ahead to Pune, then Ahmedabad, and then inshallah, if we qualify for semi-finals in Bangalore. So yeah, here's my team. It's open for questions. One-on-one bhi karne hai, toh you can go ahead later.
Carina, first match against PV Sindhu.
What are the feelings? What are the emotions right now?
Well, thank you very much to everyone. You know, it's been really emotional for me, and I feel really excited to be part of the Pune 7 Aces team. I feel really happy that I am in the same team with Tapsi, our owner. And yeah, it's going to feel like a really exciting match on 22, and I just hope that everyone go to support our team, because we will need this support. And yeah, to play against Sindhu one more time in my career.
I think they are best friends on court. Yeah. They meet on court more than they probably meet off court. So I think that the record that Carolina has, the fact that she hasn't lost a single match in the last season of PBL, I think puts a lot of pressure on her, and I think makes it exciting for all of us. I'm sure she's going to give it her best. And yeah, she's the icon player for us. I think we were lucky. So yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
And Sundar ji.
Sundar ji.
Badminton
se, badminton se, I think each and every one of us love badminton as a sport, because हमने खेला हुआ है, चाहे वो स्कूल पिकनिक्स पे हो, फैमिली पिकनिक्स पे हो, या स्ट्रीट पे अपने घर के बाहर बिना नेट के ही खेलना शुरू कर देते थे। तो आई डोंट थिंक ये ऐसा स्पोर्ट है जो किसी को नहीं पता होगा या जानते नहीं होंगे। तो मेरा प्यार भी बचपन का ही है, जो घर के सामने पटरी पे लगा के एक नेट खेलना शुरू कर देते थे हम सारे फ्रेंड्स। इतना प्रोफेशनल लेवल पर कभी नहीं खेला, बट हाँ इंटरेस्ट बचपन से था खेलने का। सो अब इतना हो सकता था, अभी इतनी इस लेवल पे पहुंच गई हूँ कि टीम खरीद सकती थी तो खरीद ली। अगर 2 साल 3 साल 4 साल पहले पूछते कि टीम खरीदोगे, तो मैं बोलती कि ऐसा सपना है जो पता नहीं कभी मैं पूरा कर सकती हूँ कि नहीं कर सकती। अब लग रहा है कि कर सकती हूँ, तो कर लिया ट्राई।
All right, so let's start one-on-one, yeah?
Let's start the one-on-ones? Okay, cool. Where do we sit for that?